Hi, welcome to Chef's Corner. I am Chef Siddharth Bhardwaj from Courtyard by Marriott Chennai. Today I'm going to show you how to make dhania mug, that's coriander chicken. The ingredients for the same are chicken, curry cut 200 grams, oil, coriander stems, coriander seeds, ginger garlic paste, brown onion, fried cashews, green chili, curd, cumin powder, lemon juice, garam masala, turmeric powder, chopped garlic, kasuri methi, cooking cream, and salt to taste. So to start with, curry cut chicken, it's clean and trimmed. You can use boneless chicken also. First, we have to make a mixture of some spices and some other ingredients. I'm going to use coriander stems, few green chilies, coriander seeds, again for a mature flavor, little ginger, brown cashews, brown onion for nice cooked flavor. You can add a little curd also. We have to blend this mixture, little lemon juice, salt, turmeric powder, and little ginger garlic paste. Ginger garlic paste again is a very important ingredient. Your 75 should be garlic and 25 should be ginger. If ginger is more, it will make your mixture bitter. We'll rub the chicken. What this marination does is it gives these spices a chance to get into the chicken. We are not using any red chili powder or any other powder in this gravy. Add a little water, not much. When you can see that your oil is easily running here and there, you can add your garlic at that time. This is the doneness which we want from garlic. Lightly golden brown. Little turmeric. Again, we can add little water. Turmeric should not get burned. And now we can add the mixture. Our gravy should not change the color, it should be green. A little salt. Kasuri methi is again a very flavorful herb. Now we can add our chicken. Chicken will take another few minutes to cook, so I have to add a little more water. Garam masala in the end. Jeera powder. Finish it with cream. Lemon juice. Dhania mug is ready.